So we proceed?
Yeah.
Okay, my name is Bob Morris, facilitator of the HAPPY program. When we go outside there, young people are very much interested in getting knowledge, having right information. And how do we do it in order to give young people proper and accurate information on HIV and AIDS? First of all, we bring them to the context of wherever they are. If it's a school, we bring the context of school. If it's a parish setting, we start to the parish, the spiritual part of it, given that HAPPY is aims at integral formation of young people, both social, spiritual, emotional, intellectual, and physical. So we, first of all, study the context and approach from the context. When we implement the program, young people are usually eager to get into this activity. We incorporate our facilitation using the videos that were produced by young people. This goes together with the manual, and this manual has been customized in different modules and units that accompany each video in the facilitation. And after the videos, we do the sharing. That is when we are in a hall seated somewhere or in a classroom setting. And when we go outside, some of them would wish to start by games. We have a game of the football. You toss the ball, young people get the ball and they introduce themselves on who they are. Some of the units tackle on who someone is or who am I. They try to answer this question from the understanding of their being.
HAPPY has been interesting. It's been quite a journey, especially when we were doing the pilot program or the pilot phase for 2 years. It's been a journey also for us facilitators. We've been learning, we've been growing. And it's very encouraging for the feedback we've been receiving from the young people. When at the end of the workshop, a young person approaches and tells you, I think I can change my life. I think there's something I was missing. Or when some of them have to share some very deep problems that they have and they want to get help. And even linking them to treatment, there's someone living with HIV, but they are not on treatment or they have defaulted on treatment. And once they listen to what we say and how encouraging the program becomes during the workshop, this one gives us hope that at least even in the midst of so many, we are able to touch the lives of a few of them.
And generally, HAPPY is a life-changing process, a process that begins with self-discovery to the point of missioning process. They go out to be ambassadors to others. Mm-hmm. Thank you so much.
That's enough, but I will.